All right, folks. This is a Gamer Nerd. And we are playing today NASCAR Heat. Whoa! There's some serious crashes over there. All right, we're gonna stop that intro because it might have copyrighted things in it. Okay, the reason I'm turning off the music is because the music is probably copyrighted. So I think I may get caught for that. So anyway, I'm gonna choose headphones for this because I want to hear my spotter. Alright, I'm gonna save my changes. Alright, AI difficulty auto. Okay. I'm going to start off with a quick race. And here you can select which series you want. There are four series to start with. We got Monster Energy, Xfinity, Camping World Truck Series, and Extreme Dirt Tour, which is not a sanctioned NASCAR series. I'm gonna pick the NASCAR Xfinity series. And as for my driver, I am going to pick Dale Earnhardt Jr.'s car. As for where I'm gonna have it take place, Kentucky Speedway. Why not? And okay, that was weird. Alright, here we go.
Clear the pit, hammer down, come on, go.
Alright. We can practice for an hour. Ooh, nice.
Stay up high here. Stay up high. Still there. All right, now you're clear.
Alright.
Bottom lane's clear. Use it if you need it.
All right. Practice time is getting pretty good.
Keep it up. That was your best lap ever.
Thank you. Steady.
You're clear.
Thank you.
Penny car is just ahead. You got all the room you need, man. You're clear. Clear all around.
Lap 11.
clear.
All right, thanks. Thanks.
You got all the room you need, man. You're clear.
Thank you.
Best lap ever.
Thank you.
Clear all around.
I'm going to continue my practice for a bit and I'll be right back. Okay, I went to the pit a bit to change my tires. And I've still got a little bit of practice time left, so thought I'd show you a bit more of it. Yep.
Clear all around. Still there. Track's all yours, bud. You're clear?
Awesome. Yep.
Just ahead.
I think I'll be fine.
Clear all around. It's all yours, bud. You're clear? Awesome.
Yep. I thought I'd show you a different camera angle with my racing, so...
Clear all around.
Yep. My wing mirrors and everything are clear. I recognize that there are three different camera angles to choose from. Exterior of the car, inside your car, and on the hood. These camera angles are actually pretty cool.
pinning car is just ahead.
Okay.
Drop your speed, driver. All right, now you're clear.
Yep.
Got a car up top, he's up top. Got a car high now.
Okay.
All right, now you're clear.
Thirty-8 minutes of practice time left. I can do this.
Car in front of you is coming to the pit.
Okay. Looking good, looking good. Okay, I'm gonna spend a bit more practice time and I'll be right back. See you around. Alright. Ooh.
Hang tight there, driver. Hold this line here. Alright, clear low. Clear low. Car high. Careful now. Easy.
Uh-oh, looks
inside,
like...
Inside, inside.
Okay, inside.
Car outside. Car outside. That car in front of you is coming to the pit. Drop your speed, driver. Get back out there. Let's go.
All right. All right. Making sure I get plenty of practice time in.
Outside, outside. Top lane free here. Use it if you need it. Top lane free. Got one down low now. Got one down low. He's inside. Bottom lane's clear. Use it if you need it.
Okay, I went too far low.
Top lane's free here. Use it if you need it. Top lane's free.
Okay.
Stay high, stay high. Still there. Clear all around.
Okay.
Stay low. Still there. Low lane's clear here. Low's clear.
I'll see you guys in the last 15 minutes.
Clear, all clear.
Okay, we're technically in the last 20 minutes of practice time. But hey, I said I'd see you during the last 15 minutes. Technically.
Hold the good wheel here, don't move. Stay high. Still there. Clear all around.
Right. And here we go.
Watch your speed, please. You're clear of the road.
Right.
That car ahead of you is pitting.
Okay. It might need some extra fuel.
Alright, careful now. Still there. Alright, now you're clear. Wow, that was your best lap ever.
Oh, thank you.
bottom lane's clear. Use it if you need it. Inside. Low lane's clear here. Low is clear. That car in front of you is coming to the pit. Clear all around.
All right. Right, I'm getting plenty of practice time. Plenty. Okay, around 15 minutes of practice time remaining, so...
Careful, still there. Alright, now you're clear.
Gotta make those last 15 minutes count. Doing good, doing good.
Careful now, still there. All clear.
Yep. All clear.
That car there is on your inside. He's inside. Clear all the way to the bottom, clear down low. All right, now you're clear. Clear the pit. Hammer down. Come on, go.
Alright. Gotcha, Mr. Spotter.
That car there is on your inside. He's inside. All clear.
Okay.
Watch that car in front of you. He's slowing down. He's going to be pitting this time. Inside.
All right. I have 10 minutes left. Let's see if I can make them count. All right. I'll see you in 5. All right. 5 minutes of practice time.
Watch that car in front of you. He's slowing down. He's going to be pitting this time.
I got my eye on him. Oh yes, he's pitting. This is where the going gets good.
Still there. Bottom lane's clear. Use it if you need it.
Okay. Minutes left. I can do this.
Inside. Clear high.
We are down to 1 minute left.
We need you to slow down, please.
30 seconds left. So this is my last get up and go. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, one.
I need you to slow down, please.
Ooh, 33.549 was my top lap time. Wow. Time for the qualifying section. So I'll need to race for pole position.
Hammer down.
Right. Here we go.
Qualifying. Make it count.
All right.
Let's see where we place.
First place. And in last place is Michael Annett. Wow. All right, I'll be starting in first place. So, without further ado, let's get this race started. I had a good qualifying session today, so I'll be starting in first.
All right, you're coming to the green. Be ready?
Ready.
Hammer time, let's go. Still there?
Yep.
All right, now you're clear. Five to go. You got this.
Five to go. three more laps. I've got this. And the current leader, for the record, is me.
Couple more turns, two more, two to go.
Yep.
White flag this time, it'll be a checkered flag next.
Right.
Baby, nice job.
Yeah! I got burnout? Of course I'll start it. A victory burnout. Ah. Ooh, a passer first place. Ooh, that was good. That is cool. And I got a trophy for first place. I got the fastest lap, and I led by 6 laps. Way to go. I'm going to finish the event. And with that, my friend, we are done. Ooh, look at that. Checkered flag. Single win. So good. Okay. How come Dale Earnhardt Jr. didn't get a photo while everyone else, well, almost everyone else, did? That's kind of ironic, isn't it? Okay. So, with that said, if you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe. This is Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Goodbye, everyone.